mentors, you know, kids need mentors.
Yes, and that was brought up. And there was another part that I thought was equal. In other words, having people that they could go to, whether it's older students, whether it's teachers or whatever, whomever they look up to. But the other thing was greeters at schools, which I hadn't even thought about. There's always loners, kids that just are on their own. They have no friends. They feel isolated, and they want to act up. Some do, some don't. And principals were talking about, we greet the kids every day when they're in school. And one teacher had a great idea. She came up with this concept that we're going to rotate the chairs. We're going to give you, you pick the four people you want to sit with, and then they change it around every week or so, where now you pick four different people, so that every student is part of, maybe not a clique, but at least some peers that they have a much better chance of relating to, rather than always being the odd person out. And it seems in many instances that's the one that ends up acting up in a very violent way.